guys, welcome to my channel. I'm Angela Adhiambo. So today I want to show you this simple gel style. Hey, so I had washed it earlier. Yeah, I had already washed it yesterday, so this is not the same day that I had removed it. So I want to apply gel and extension. I have two gels. There is this one, though I don't like it that much because it is messy. It normally messes my pillowcases. Then there is this one. I would have preferred to use this one, this soft and free, but it is kind of a little. I don't think if it will be enough, so I'll probably just go with this one. First, I'm going to part my hair into two. I want to do the parted one. So put it in the middle like this. Put it at the same time. Yeah. So I want to do the style that goes this way. Yeah. I think it's okay. It's good now. So then I'll go in with the gel. So I'll use this brush here. It has some gel. Use it this way. I really don't like this gel, but it is what I have. I'll use this to tie it. Yeah. Thank you. Time for makeup. I'll use this foundation. Yeah, this is Revlon foundation. This concealer. This lipstick. Yeah. Ta-da. So we're going to use this extension. Yeah, it has this cutting that you pin in the hair. Then it has this. Yeah, this one is for rolling. So first start with installing this. Yeah. Try with this. Thank you for watching.